I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
I'll be peeking. So I have a glass and like a thing in front of me. I can see who's, yeah. Still Wednesday, 1:58. Yo, why is my stomach? Yo, my stomach. It's growling. I like this one. It's like flat 7-Up.
She gone? She there? She gone?
Yeah,
she
has to go away.
Huh?
She has to go away.
Oh, it's been a year, but I'm still grateful. Next. Yo! Bray! I'm coming.
Yo, when that weed comes through the vent,
Jesus! Oh, now you gonna open your stop sign, bitch!
You're fucked up! Check it out, yo. Finally got my Dove soap. It's not the original order. They refunded me back my money for the old one. And then I ordered it, you know, I had to, you know, I made sure it was coming from Amazon, you know. Yeah. I'm excited! What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy New Year's Eve. It's wet day. But it's not raining hard, so about to run out. I wanna run to the bank. I would do my parents' grocery shopping is, yeah. My parents, this week I'm doing it. My brother and I, we alternate now. So I'm gonna go pick up theirs. So she says, they say it's not a lot of stuff they need. I don't need a lot of things. I think it's only like three things that I need. Oh no, it's more. I mean, I was debating if I'm going to Trader Joe's for myself, but I don't need, my freezer's full, mother. I need yogurt, but I really like the yogurt at Trader Joe's. I usually buy, yeah, I always pronounce phage, whatever. Yeah, I know, I'll go through this, F-A-G-E. Haven't had it in a while, but I really like the Trader Joe's yogurt. I think I'll go. Why not? Yogurt, fruit, I'll pick up one egg, regular water, then I put flavored water, but it's, you know, the, it's sparkling, whatever. There's not much stuff I need, so, but why not take a ride to TJ? I thought I was going to say TJ Maxx. Look at that sun. What? I love it. So it is definitely a wet Thursday, wet New Year's Eve. Oh, I gotta ride into Christmas. So I was just pulling in the garbage. Well, I didn't have to pull in much because, you know, they put the bins in the gate, but I had to pull it into the space and put out garbage and clean up a little bit of garbage around the house. But I don't know, it just dawned on me when I'm cleaning and I'm picking up masks, random masks. Excuse me, face coverings. Okay, so they banned plastic bags in the store because, you know, polluting, you know, and getting in the water and killing the animal. So what about these damn masks? I'm just saying. I think it's just so disgusting. You take off your mask, you know, we're trying to, you can't put it in a garbage bin. 11:24. Well, by the time you see this, that video would have been up already. Grocery, yeah. I'm not showing the receipts anymore. I feel judged. Nah, I'm just not showing the receipts no more. Whatever. Bye. I ain't got to come out of my house till Saturday morning. I gotta take the car in. I guess it's a type of a recall, but they're fixing something with the transmission, something they gotta update and stuff. So 9:00 Saturday morning. I don't play with the transmission and y'all paying for it? How you doing? I mean, I got mad warranty, but yeah, whatever the hell this is, fix it. I'm gonna be cooking today. I'm gonna do a quick pasta dish. I'm gonna do something with these. I had these two. I love, it's my favorite pasta from Trader Joe's. So I'm gonna use these. I got some ground turkey. Yeah, let's make some magic. When I say ground turkey, it's ground chicken. Durr. About to season some snapple. What's today's date?
It's Friday, January 1st. Happy New Year.
That's all I want to come say. Check out later.
Like you surprise, all that look at surprise, don't deny.
What's up, y'all? Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:36 a.m.
Taking my gummies. Elderberry. So my appointment's 9:00. So it's called a voluntary admission service campaign. So basically they're saying my car may be done with it. I don't know this, but it's free. They fixing it, fix it.
Hey, what's going on? About to hit the road, head to this appointment, 7:53, I'm good, my appointment's not till 9:00, even though their appointment times, I don't really, don't really mean nothing, it's like when you get there, they pull you in, whatever, but I just wanted to say, I had a post on the community tab for it to do a Q&A, and it was like three people submitted a question, and I took it down because I wasn't really feeling the questions, because they were like resolution type feel questions, you know, what was your best moments in 2020, and I think I'm in 2021, I'm already over it, I don't want to, 2020 was just different, and I've, you know, I share my blogs, and I've shared it, I've, you know, had difficulty with the whole, you know, taking on more responsibility with my parents and stuff like that, I couldn't say I have a low, I just had some, I don't know, some sad moments, if you want, worrisome moments, stuff like that. But I'm no longer there, so I don't want to dwell on this, but I just wanted to address this in case, we're waiting on the questions. Yeah, for me, my whole thing moving forward, it's not even a 2021 thing, it's just me, period, being grateful for what I have. Because, I mean, we're quick to say, oh, I wish this, I wish that, oh, I want that, I want that. But I'm really being conscious of being grateful for the moment that I am in, for what I have. And so whatever's to come, I'm all receiving for it because I am, you know, I am grateful for what I have, not thinking of what I want. Yes, there are goals that I want to achieve, but being grateful in what I have and what I'm doing will get me to where I need to go. And that's where I am. It's not even, again, a 2021 thing. It's just a thing, period. So, yeah, hopefully that answers your 2020, whatever, yeah, question. For me, 2020, the highlight is every day waking up. The highlight is not Gavin Cole. Yeah, so that's that. And Owen asked me if I could jam with someone dead or alive. I don't play instruments. I mean, my voice is an instrument, so I'm going to use that. My voice, what I mean, who would I love to jam with, dead or alive? Aretha Franklin. Just great, I want to say, what you call it? I see her face right now, I just can't remember. But she sings, I'd Rather Go Blind. What is her name again? The whole movie was done. I can't think of it right now. But it just be more likely smooth jazz R&B singers would be the people I would love to jam with. You know, I'm nowhere near that, but it would just be, that would just be freaking awesome. But anyway, guys, yeah, let me get on the road.
Common conundrum of man. Good people question if there is one. While bad is soon good. Disregard the tally victims. Think it's pretty hard living knowing father was a ladder. What if my blood goes splatter? Third polygon don't matter at all. If I fall, would you catch me? Or would you let me go? Well, I guess I'll never know. Lest I trust you with my soul. Well, I guess I'll never know. Lest I trust you with my soul. But see, I'm so good at hiding it. So good at hiding it. I don't think I need to shine a light on it. I think my heart probably better off with this little bitty box where the sun don't shine and you can't see all its scars. See, it's a dark, dark world when your light's turned off and a chance don't feel worth taking anymore. Yeah, I'm so walled off that my walls got walls. So if you jump on defense, you end up in a hall. But if I fall, would you...
Okay, so I'm here now. This is my first time. I'm always Hyundai, so Hyundai, I know you drive up and, you know, you go in. I've never been to the Kia service side, so I didn't know this side is small. Because usually there's, you know, everyone's in and there's a line, you know, curving. So I just turned in. And the guy's like, oh, no, go behind that car. Like, oh, I didn't know because usually I'm not used to this service place. It's real small and that's in the Kia side. But Hyundai owns Kia. Hyundai is on the other side. But yeah, they own whatever, but they're in two separate whatever.
Trust you with my soul. But see, I'm so good.
My car will be going in, be the next car going in. There was two cars ahead of me when I came and they were pulled in. Their workspace is mad small, son. That's nice. What is that? That's the key of what? Well, that's the Telluride. Oh, my God. That shit is sexy, but it's too big. Not too big. I can't drive, but it's not necessary for me. It has a back row seat in. What the fuck? I don't even use my... I got back row seat in. I don't even... But it's sexy. It's front... The grill? Shit. Oh, it's a taxi, too? Oh, look at this Telluride. That shit is sexy, man. Sexiness! Now that I'm looking at it ain't that big, you know. I'm like, it ain't that big because whoever's sitting in that back seat, God bless your legs. Yeah, it just don't make the back seat don't make any. That's in the back. That's for kids that haven't grown yet. It's not that big. And look at, you know, as I get closer, when I sat in it, it felt huge. But it's not that big. Kind of look at the size of my Santa Fe. Who knows when I
when I, you know, 3 years changing, you know, see what it, yeah, I might get a Telluride. Shit is sexy! $9.48. I'm glad I went the time I did. It was like bada bing, bada boom, in and out. Cool. I like it. The sun is coming out, but yeah. Don't let it fool you. I'm about to head to Wegmans. I ain't in no rush to nothing. I'm chilling. It's beautiful out here. What's this? What are they building here? I'm in a Jewish neighborhood. Let's ride, y'all.
I know the weather is cold, but you on your own. I ain't no regular Joe, you should've left me alone. I'm in the zone, I'm where the predators roam. We at the Senate in Rome, and I'm on the throne. This ain't no regular poem, this ain't that regular tone, no. Do you follow me, baby? Can you see what I have? Do you like what you see? Do I follow your path?
So that was quick and easy. Like, I said, I like coming here at this time of day. You know, it's like after New Year's, it calms down. Yeah, because you could take your time and walk through. Oh, I still haven't even seen half that place. Oh my God. So right now I'm about to head. I've been wanting chicken patties. Like my parents, like my brother, them, they in Long Island. They bought some, they found a place. But I don't know, I'm very particular. I don't eat patty often, so again, if I eat, when I do eat it, it gotta be right. So I'm about to go to this spot, you know, near my job, that their patties are pretty good. It's early, so I know they won't be sold out. And yeah, it's on the list, because you know, whenever one goes, I Google like the best so-and-so in Brooklyn, and it's on the list. It's called Sweet, we're gonna go there. And we're gonna close out the vlog there. Thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all are having a great new year so far. And yeah, I appreciate each and every one of you. I appreciate each and every one of you. All right, let's go get some patties. Hopefully they got some.
Good morning. How much are your patties again? Okay.
I know the patty was the last scene, but I don't understand. Some, you ever seen a car accident and don't know how the hell this happened? So I'm gonna show y'all, and I was like, what the fuck? Like, the only way this could happen, somebody was rushing, they not paying attention. I really wonder where some people learn to fucking drive.